there. In this question, we are given a solution of sodium hydroxide.